again, I find myself in a situation where I simply do not understand what's going on.